I'm happy to be here tonight. I was honored that Marty Sink asked me to say a few words. I wish we were all meeting in the same room, but obviously that's not possible now. But I'm happy to be here and I'm glad you're part of it. CASA is an amazing institution with amazing people, staff, and volunteers, especially volunteers. And I always say, you know, when you're trying to assess the value of a person, he or she, or an institution or an entity, the question to ask is, what would life be like if he, she, or it didn't exist? With CASA, I think we know the answer to that. Over the last three decades, it's touched thousands and thousands of young lives who were caught up in abuse and neglect. And it's really made a difference. It's a rare job, by the way, where you go in the morning or go on the road and you know that day you're changing lives, saving lives. And that's what CASA does. And so when I was on the Supreme Court, I was there for 15 years. Abuse and neglect cases were the hardest cases I heard. It was hard reading those records. And so I understand from that experience and from my talks in schools around New England on mental health, I understand what trauma can do to young people. I also know, and the experts would tell you, the best antidote for that trauma is a caring, thoughtful, listening adult who will advocate for that child, and that's what the volunteers do. And so it's an honor to be here tonight, and I just wanted to leave you with a simple request. If you can volunteer time as a CASA, as a child advocate in the courts, that's the gold standard. If you can get a friend to join you in that exercise, we might be able to support all the kids who need us. But if you can't do that, if you can make a donation, you can be assured of one thing. Your money will be put to extraordinarily good use, and it will make life better. The goal of CASA is to reunite kids with their families. When that's not possible, foster care is the answer, and maybe eventually adoption. But we all have a role in it. We all have a stake in it. They are, after all, our kids. So I hope you can help. In any event, thank you for listening and enjoy the rest of the evening.